25th century, Earth's resources were ravaged, consumed, exhausted. Desperate and on the verge of extinction, we cast out into the void of space and discovered rich new worlds waiting to be cracked open and stripped bare. All of Earth became devoted to this effort. The planet crackers were built, the USG Ishimura the first and most famous. Planet cracking became routine. Its spoils kept us alive. Eventually, greedy eyes fell upon Aegis 7. Restricted for centuries for reasons unknown, greed and corruption saw to the demise of caution. There, buried beneath the surface, an artifact. The Red Marker. Long lost and long forgotten. The religion I once called my own had found its holy grail, the key to human immortality. Or so it thought. It did not bring salvation.
Witness the conviction of a true believer!
It brought doom. Marker bred insanity, murder, and chaos. It bred necromorphs. Those who escaped the planet fled to the safety of the orbiting Ishimura.
This is Shuttle CSO4. The colony's overrun. We can't go back.
The scourge released upon Aegis 7 came with them. Within hours, the Ishimura went dark. The corporation dispatched a small repair crew to check on its investment.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
Among the crew was an engineer, Isaac Clark.
Isaac, it's me.
He had something special aboard the Ishimura.
I wish I could talk to you.
In the darkness, Isaac found death. It was not alien. It was man-made. And it could be used to stop the outbreak. Isaac also found Nicole.
Thank you, Isaac. I always believed in you.
Dead by her own hand, she was an apparition of the marker. Isaac engineered his escape. But everything else was destroyed. Three years later, he wakes in a hospital on Titan Station, an Earth-Gov metropolis on Saturn's largest moon. Isaac has survived, but his mind is no longer safe. For the marker changes all.
Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh God, I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference. I'll call you back later.
It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimura is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Now just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting on a range there tonight. Isaac? Isaac, can you hear me? I'm going to call you back as soon as I can, okay?
Isaac. Isaac!
You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker-class vessel.
Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
I found something.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac? Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me, Isaac?
Isaac. Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Good, good. Steady, steady, steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket. Where am I? Alright, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible danger.
Looking much better today, yes,
don't you think? It hurts. It still hurts.
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I can take another session. I don't
care. First thing tomorrow. Now let's talk about what you saw today.
Come on, Strauss.
I'm here to help you. It was black. Deep black and glowing red with symbols. Symbols whispered to me.
And what did the symbols whisper to you? Come on, Strauss. What?
It was just sharp. It was just sharp, but I put so much stuff in my head, so much shit in my head. There's no more room for anything. I can't remember what he looks like. I can't remember.
The symbols, Strauss. What did the symbols tell you?
They told me that it wasn't my fault. I didn't kill him. They didn't deserve this, and I didn't deserve this. Fucker.
Put Mr. Strauss back in stasis, adjust his medication up 30 milligrams, and we'll try another session first thing in the morning. Subject is Nolan Strauss, session 158. Now.
Out of the straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
Don't do it.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
The rig is red. It's red. It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore. Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
Thank you.
Isaac, what happened? Are you all right?
Why are you helping me?
If Tideman finds you, more people will die.
Including me.
Not if you follow my route.
I don't like this.
You don't have to like it. Just hurry before you get locked in.
Are you a doctor?
Calm down. I'll cut you out of there. Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh my god!
Fuck.
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, shit!
Help!
I'm trying!
Help!
I'm trying!
Isaac, it's Dana. You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks. Your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends, but like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
Thank you. Thank you.
The tram station is just beyond the apartment block.
Hang on. I need more answers. How long have I been here?
3 years. Tideman found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tideman tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Isaac, over here!
Who are you?
It's the drugs, Isaac. They gave us drugs to make us forget. But it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out!
Necromorphs everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyvin built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tideman wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's turn center.
Dana? Damn it.
Come on!
I thought we lost you.
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Tymon has your signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Tracking our signals. Are the memories coming back to you? They're coming back to me. The good ones. And the bad ones. The more I remember, the more my head hurts. I keep seeing the symbols. Do you see the symbols too, Isaac? In him, I keep seeing his face. Shit, damn it.
Hey, Dana, there's this crazy guy that keeps contacting me. I saw him back at the hospital.
Nolan Strauss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? Well, why was he there? What does he want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful.
Looters will be shot on sight. This is not a drill. Move immediately to the nearest evac route. Attention, this is Director Tightman. A station-wide emergency is in effect. In accordance with Titan Station Civic Code, I am declaring martial law. All citizens are ordered to evacuate. Looters will be shot on sight. This is not a drill.
You were routing me to residential. This looks like a unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Thank you. Okay. Whoever sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot back at them. Watch. Watch. You stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them.
Gravity.
Nicole. Nicole's dead. You're not really here.
A geophysicist named Michael Altman made a discovery that would change history. Buried at the impact site of a crater near the Yucatan Peninsula, he uncovered a divine alien presence, the Marker. The Marker spoke to Altman and revealed a plan that would unify mankind and lead them to a bright new future. The millions. People flocked to hear more about the Marker and the unity it promised after Michael Altman told the world of his profound discovery. But there were those who felt threatened by Altman's message. On March 15, 2215, Altman was assassinated and thus became the first martyr for the church. Followers mourned his death but found divine solace in his message of unity. They would not allow the truth to be silenced and form the Church of Unitology to bring his teachings to the world. Today, the Church of Unitology can be found everywhere in the known universe. Its message is just as strong and relevant today as it was when Altman first revealed it. Billions of believers can be found across all social, economic, and cultural groups, and more are joining every day.
from a small group of devout miners on Titan, the Titan Station Church of Unitology has flourished into a hub of Unitology worship, practice, and learning. It boasts one of the largest and most beautiful churches in the Sol System, and is often the site of the annual Unitology Enigma Symposium. As we await glorious convergence, it is important to continue to nurture our relationship with the Marker and understand the future it is preparing for us. The Marker calls to all of us. It is our duty to approach it with an open heart and open mind.
It's Timon! He's found you! Into the church, hurry!
Dana, the Church of Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Tideman can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right
now. Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
Church of Unitology. We're glad you've come to visit our sanctuary and place of light and hope. Our tour guides are looking forward to showing you the best of our beliefs and what a meaningful and enlightening impact we can have in your daily life. There is, of course, no obligation of any kind with this tour. Kindly remember to stay with your tour guide at all times. Someone will be with you shortly. Magnificent library holds copies of the church's most sacred texts and is a regular meeting place for the Unitology scholars as they debate the glorious mysteries of the Black Marker. Note the intricate details of the stained glass roof, forged from the hand-filtered sand of Titan itself.
Yeah.
Welcome to Indoctrination. A church seminar is currently in progress. Please wait for the next available church associate. Indoctrination is a pleasant, joyous event where you will take the first steps into glorious oneness, that is, Unitology. Hall. This magnificent library holds copies of the church's most sacred texts.
Have you ever felt like you were meant to be part of something bigger? Then maybe Unitology is for you. Founded 200 years ago by our savior, Michael Altman, Unitologists believe that one day all mankind will be united through the power of a sacred artifact known as the Marker. We call this process convergence. Imagine it. All mankind brought together with one purpose, with one mind, with one soul. No war, no fear, no hate. If that sounds like an ideal world to you, then look no further. Convergence is coming, and Unitology is helping it happen. Have you ever felt like you were meant to be part of something bigger? They say Unitology is for you. Founded 200 years ago. Convergence.
Dana, I'm locked out. There's something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
Once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Earth Cup can't jam us in here. Not in here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I want.
Church. Flash photography and holographic imaging are not permitted inside the church. Thank you for your compliance. Arrives.
this is what the marker promises us, and this is what we know to be true. Often, he praised. Children of the marker, we gather now to pay respect to the bodies of the dead, those who have been fortunate to be crossed.
Exit, but it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Dana?
I don't know if you can see me. You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up! Jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer. They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading. Just follow your locator and hurry.
Yeah!
I've reached the top of the church.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle.
Trust you.
Well, you didn't have a choice, Isaac. I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Why are you doing this? Why can't everyone just leave me alone, huh?
You're a dangerous secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker. After all, you did build it.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us. To spread glorious convergence to the entire galaxy.
You people are unbelievable! Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
No, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is. Now,
Now would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him in stasis? The last thing we want is for him to die.
Isaac, are you there? Geek, can you hear me?
What do you want, Strauss? Look, it's over. All my plans just blew out the window.
No, it's not over, at least not yet. Isaac, we build it. We can tear it down.
What, you mean the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Strauss?
It's in the government sector. The government sector, but we have to move now. Now, because time is running out for me and for us.
Strauss, where are you going? Shit.
Remember, they took us to the machine for our sessions. The steps.
I don't remember any sessions.
You're lucky you don't remember. When you do, he starts coming back.
Who? Who comes back? Who?
Look at you.
Not up so much. What are you doing?
Strauss, don't follow. He's not really there.
Director Titan, all surviving squads are ordered to fall back. Repeat, fall back from the sector. Operation Endgame is in effect. Contingencies are in place for our lost assets. Director Titan, all surviving squads are ordered to fall back. Repeat.
Thank you.
oxygen supplies.
Isaac, the steps. He wants me to follow the steps. Step one, crawl into the dark machine.
Strauss, calm down. He can't hurt you.
He wants me to go into the dark machine, Isaac. I can't go. She's in there. She's waiting for me.
Strauss!
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
Strauss, listen to me. You need to keep moving. Can you get to the train? Can you do that?
He's coming. Can't talk. Isaac, he's gone. Listen, the steps can destroy the marker. Step one, crawl into the dark machine. Step two, the screws go tight all around.
I don't understand.
Oh, God, he's back. No, 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 no!
That try to kill me.
Hey, take it easy. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Yeah, you got that right. You try it, and you're dead.
Look, I think we got off to a bad start here. I'm Isaac.
Ellie. What do you want, Isaac?
I'm trying to get to the transport hub. I need to get to the government sector.
What do you think we were trying to do?
Hey, I can help you. Besides, we got a better chance if we stick together. Don't you agree?
It's not a chance, Isaac. Other people are just a liability. I'll release the door lock. But after that, you're on your own. And please, don't follow me, okay?
Wait.
Thank you.
Someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you. I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him. Bad memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Shit.
It's dark. He'll find me in the dark.
Shut up. It's okay, it's just a power outage.
You guys all right up there?
No.
Shit. I think life support's out too.
That's not good.
Our two remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You will find the train inoperable.
Are you insane? You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Holy shit, Isaac! Look out! It's headed for you! Both sides!
Thank you.
That's all of them, for now.
Why did Tideman turn off the power? What did you do to piss him off so much?
Ellie, you know what a worker is?
Yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why, is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tideman made one using codes. Patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. The Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train...
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe. Strauss doing?
With the power off, you can hear noises three blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Step two, go tight.
Thank you. Ellie, I ran into a snag. It looks like the docking pod that runs through the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That fits.
Don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
He's doing. Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's part of the sickness.
This is going to be.
It already is. Just keep moving.
Watchman, Howard Phillips will be with you shortly. The ring is not authorized to access this area. Please step away from the door. Recognized. Greetings, Station Watchman Howard Phillips. I hope you slept well. Detected. Auto defenses activated. Station Watchman Howard Phillips, please provide verbal access code to authorize your guest. Thank you. Station, Watchman Howard Phillips. Unauthorized engagement of access lift detected. Please respond. Authorized visitor, mainframe.
Computer, this is Director Titan. Disable all solar array functions immediately.
Initiating system lockdown. System lockdown complete.
I'm sorry, Clark. I know what you're trying to do, and I cannot allow you to succeed. There's too much at stake.
Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code. Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board. Visitor, mainframe.
See for yourself.
No! No, I'm not ready for the needle again! You have to let me out! I can't believe it!
Mr. Boss, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me!
Thank you.
It looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel. All right, Ellie, one down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, he'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Here. Something covering the collector panel. Oh my god. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my god, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Ellie, come in.
When the beam hit, those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
This way! The train is this way! For this. Open up, you bastard! There! It's open! Isaac, go! Go, Isaac! You can't stop them all! Go!
Ellie, are you guys there? Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Just... shit!
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. I'm sure there's pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
Jammed. This must have been the last stand forever was left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic.
Step boy.
I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right. Do it.
Me to borrow the steps.
Hold it together, Strauss. I'll be there soon. System up ahead.
Right. Manually shutting down the plant froze all the pressure valves in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.
Come
see your friend has powered off the facility. Remind me to thank her for providing me with your location. I've locked the processing cycle on, and you in with it. It ends here, Clark.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does, and it is. Goodbye, Clark.